Good day, pupils. How are you today? Здравствуйте, ребята. Let's start our lesson on the theme Aliens 2, all about Mars. Module 7, Lesson 6. Today's our lesson is about the planet Mars. We are going to explore other subject areas of science, to learn about Mars, to foster pupils' creativity by designing their own planet. Now, listen and read some words from the text. А сейчас, ребята, послушайте внимательно. Repeat after me. Surface. Surface. Length. Length. Celsius. Celsius. Solar system, solar system. Degree, degree. Well done, pupils. Молодцы, ребята. Let's continue our lesson. Listen and read the text all about Mars. Textbook page 111, exercise 27. Watch the video and listen. I read it too. Read together.
All about Mars. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun, and it has got two moons. People call it the red planet because most of its surface looks red. Mars hasn't got any blue oceans or green land. Length of day and year. A day on Mars is 24 hours and 39 minutes long, a bit longer than a day on Earth. A year on Mars is 687 days. Seasons. Mars has got four seasons like Earth, but they are different. Summers on Mars are not hot at all. In fact, they are minus 5 degrees Celsius. Brrr. Olympus Mons. The largest mountain in the solar system is on Mars. It is more than 25 kilometers high, three times higher than Mount Everest.
Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun, and it has got two moons. People call it the red planet because most of its surface looks red. Mars hasn't got any blue oceans or Greenland. Length of day and year. A day on Mars is 24 hours and 39 minutes long, a bit longer than a day on Earth. A year on Mars is 687 days. Seasons. Mars has got four seasons like Earth, but they're different. Summers on Mars are not hot at all. In fact, they are minus 5 degrees Celsius. Brrr! Olympus Mons. The largest mountain in the solar system is on Mars. It is more than 25 kilometers high, three times higher than Mount Everest. Read the text together and translate, please. Now, pupils, let's do some exercises. Exercise 28. The task is to read and to match to make sentences. Прочитайте и постарайтесь правильно составить предложение. 1. People call Mars the red planet. 2. Mars hasn't got any blue oceans. 3. A day on Mars is 24 hours. 4. Mars has got four seasons. There are A, B, C, D endings of these sentences. Please match. Listen Let's check your answers. Давайте проверим, что у нас получилось. 1D. People call Mars the red planet because of its color. 2C. Mars hasn't got any blue oceans or green land. 3A. A day on Mars is 24 hours and 39 minutes. 4B. Mars has got four seasons, but they are different to ours. Right you are. Great children. Правильно, ребята. Молодцы. Exercise 29. The task is the following. Make a project or design your own presentation about a planet in our solar system and present it. Draw your planet and write a short description and speak about it. Ребята, сделайте проект или дизайн о планете нашей Солнечной системы. Нарисуйте свою планету, напишите краткое описание и расскажите о ней. Write. Name of planet. Its color. Number of moons. Distance from the sun. Length of the day. What else has it got? Children, here is the suggested answer. You may use it as an example. I'll read. Look at the picture. This is my planet Greenus. It is green and it's got two moons. It is 5 billion away from the sun. A day in Greenus is 15 days on Earth. Greenus has got a lot of forests and lakes. The air is fresh. Excellent work, children. Великолепная работа, ребята. For the next lesson, be ready with the revision of the vocabulary of this lesson. Get ready to answer the questions about the planet Mars. Read some more information and speak about Venus. Textbook page 111. I refer Did you know section? Our lesson is over. Time is up. Good luck. Good day. Goodbye.